Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss. Emily Ruck escapes in strands three and gets a couple massive outs, and the Buckeyes stay on top 6-5.
We are saying nothing's a guarantee. Bases loaded. Seen it happen twice now. That is a really, really clutch showing there by Ruck and the defense, stranding the Wolverines from tying this game or even taking the lead.
Ruck loving it.